Hi guys, Mr. Sizzle here, making a new video of Naruto X Boruto. Yeah, something. So hopefully you guys enjoy. I'm my last one. I have 22 views and I want to keep that going. So we're gonna start the video soon and yeah, here we go. I'm gonna start the game. Okay guys, so all I need to do is download and update it. I mean, not download. But hopefully this update is the like when they do more missions, cause like in the last video I already finished all those missions and it was pretty lame. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay guys, so we're in and I've been talking about this guy and I won. So yeah, that's the defense results.
Which guy are you using?
Dude, stop talking.
Which guy are you using though?
Okay guys, so I'm just gonna collect these and I'll be back with a mission. There isn't any new missions, but I'm just gonna do an attack mission. So how about we just do this? Cause I really do need evolution things for Kamehameha and Asuma Sensei. So
pick Naruto.
Dude, stop talking. You're messing it up. And I just did. And this is my video, not yours.
Shut up.
I'm gonna be back. Here we go. But it seems like the pause doesn't really work, so. By the way, I completed it and I got myself some evolution stones, so I'll be back. Okay guys, so I'm gonna do a couple of summonings here. Enjoy. Those are pretty sucky, but I'm just going to Shinobi. No, it evolved. I hope I can evolve Kamehameha. I just need one more red evolution stone. Because Asuma, not you. I'm just going to go to my Shinobi list. Oh, just so you know, the weakest guy on my team is Choji. I'm just gonna go to equipment. Wait, do I even have Hinata? I don't know, but I'm just gonna equip one of those. I don't think I'm even going to be using Ino, so wanting these babies. Yeah, sure. else to do really but equip some random cards. So I'll be back. Alright, so now we're going to missions, special missions. Here, I just really want to get a blue one, but hold on a sec. Neither of these things have blue evolution stones, whatever you want to call them. But it was battle 5. But then let's just keep doing this one, I guess. Now who should I use? Let's use Boruto, right? Boruto. Alrighty, let's begin. Stay back and let the other dudes channel this. And just as planned, my plan worked out. Because if the leader dies, then the whole mission fails. And that would just be sucky. And we didn't win within 120 seconds, but hey. We got a ton crap of crystals for one of those red crystals. Why not do another summoning? I'm really hoping to get the Naruto ultimate, so why not? Yes, it's another Naruto. Is it? Okay, is this for Naruto or something? It's for something. One more mission. How about an attack mission? This should be easy. So, yeah. Sasuke Uchiha. Oh, crap. Wait, go back. I want to be Sasuke Uchiha. Alright, let's roll. hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah. On the next one, I'm thinking of showing you guys my fortress and making it better, you know. Tier 2 Academy student, nice. And just so you guys know, well, I don't think I have joined the guild yet, but my avatar name, whatever, is Son Goku, and yeah. See you later, alligators. No. So see you later, alligators, and like, subscribe, and yeah.